hear some of the pieces in which I composed while studying at the University of Kentucky School of Music. The first piece on this recital is titled The Blue Hour. The piece is for Woodwind Quintet. I wrote this piece in the fall semester of 2021. The Blue Hour refers to the time before dawn and the time after dusk. To me, this piece reflects new beginnings and hope. This piece was recorded earlier in the week by a talented group of student musicians, and it will be presented to you via video. Enjoy.
Thank you.
many of my compositions. Cataclysmic, Arlie depicts the destruction of the Earth and the rebirth of a planet that is not dependent upon the humans that previously inhabited it. This duet for bass, trombone, and tuba is accompanied by the use of a tape that incorporates the use of recognizable sounds to convey the story of Cataclysmic.
Thank you.
visited the coral reefs of dry tortugas off the coast of Florida in the spring of 2021. During this trip, I experienced the beauty of the coral reefs, but as I was also stunned by this beauty, but as also interested in why some of the coral was bleached white. I started researching online, and the results were quite horrendous. Coral has a symbiotic relationship with algae. Through this relationship, the algae gains protection and the coral gains its color, and both are rewarded with nutrients. Coral bleaching occurs when the coral reefs lose their symbiotic relationship with algae. A multitude of human intrusions causes this loss of the symbiotic relationship, including climate change, water pollution, commercial fishing, and tourism. Humans are not at a loss of ways to damage this ecosystem. This composition for wind ensemble and tape is accompanied by a video that my brother kindly created.
Thank you.
Musicology seminar last spring. This class was titled Oral Traditions in Music. My research project for this class consisted of studying the music of the old German Baptist Brethren Church. This picture shows my grandparents and me and my brother. My grandparents were members of the old German Baptist Brethren Church. I don't know why my brother's making that face, but anyway. People often mistake this religion for Amish or Mennonites, but they are a distinct denomination of Anabaptist. They do not allow musical instruments in their churches, and they do not have written music in their churches as well. Through reading information about the religion, interviewing members about the church, and attending services, I was able to distinguish musical qualities that are distinctive in the hymn singing of the old German Baptist Brethren. Although there is harmony in their singing, there is no contrary motion. All singers move in parallel motion while they're singing. Another noticeable quality of their singing is that it's extremely slow. Typically, the more conservative the church is, the slower the tempo. Through this piece, I try to incorporate these qualities of their singing with my own compositional voice. This piece, Jerusalem, is about longing to be in heaven with God and your Christian brothers and sisters. In the old German Baptist Brethren Church, there is a tradition of lining or reading the text of the hymn before the congregation sings. I will line the first verse for you. Jerusalem, my happy home, oh, how I long for thee. When will my sorrows have an end? Thy joy, when shall I see?
Jerusalem, my happy home.
composition for professors Mr. Patrick Valentino and Dr. Timothy Moyers for their instruction in high school. I would also like to thank all the very talented musicians for sharing their gifts by performing my compositions today. The next piece that you will hear is a setting of the poem Protest by Ella Willard Wilcox. As you will notice by the text, many similar issues addressed in this poem are relevant to today's social and economic climate. The poem addresses problems in our society where the profits of the elite